the Eurozone's crisis has exposed the rift between northern and southern European countries, the former also called creditor countries and the latter debtor countries. Italy clearly falls within the second category because it has a huge public debt, and this gap between the two groups is clearly reflective in the debate, in the Italian debate about the European Union. First, it is clearly reflected at political level. Even Prime Minister Monti himself, a strong pro-EU figure, has criticized Germany on a number of occasions, emphasizes that its lack of solidarity might trigger a popular backlash in Italy. Linked to this, the Eurosceptic parties are becoming more vocal, and also new movements such as the Five Star Movement led by Beppe Grillo are gaining ground on an anti-EU and anti-Euro platform. Commentators, analysts, researchers also have emphasized this gap between creditor and debtor countries, and they have also emphasized the fact that Germany is gaining from this situation. As far as the public opinion is concerned, the situation is a bit different. Sure, Italians are less in favor towards the EU than they were a few years before. However, they still trust the EU much more than national institutions. And finally, what is not in line with the trends registered in other southern European countries like Greece, Italians have not yet become very critical towards Germany.